But now it's time for a guy that a lot of you guys have been waiting for. And then following straight after this, we're going to have the 12-minute twisting competition, which is going to be a very special one as well. So you're not going to want to miss that. But we're going to move straight over as fast as we can to the one and only Leonardo. One second. One second. Hold, hold, hold. Wait,
Vamos a
stop.
utilizar globos
There.
negros de 11 pulgadas
Leonardo,
o de 9,
Leonardo,
no importa
stop. Leonardo, can you
la
hear
cantidad que
us?
tengan. Lo que pasa que yo les dije unos ciertos colores, pero no tenemos todos esos colores ahorita, no están disponibles aquí en mi casa porque tuve que hacer estos y para hacerlo me faltaron
We'll
globos.
just hand
Entonces,
over to
I'm
Leonardo. Great,
sorry.
enjoy, guys.
Then I'm gonna have to to use different balloons right now, different colors. We're gonna need yellow, either 9 inches or 11 inches. It's up to you, okay? So we're gonna start inflating. I'm gonna use the pump right now because many of my friends don't have the machines. I know them because I play balloons with them. Voy a utilizar la pompa manual ahorita porque muchos de mis amigos no tienen no tienen la máquina para entrar. No tienen ensayos, no tienen nada. Entonces vamos a utilizar esto y vamos a empezar ahorita mismo. Vamos a ver. No sé si estoy en vivo. Am I live? Yeah? Okay, cuando. Please tell me. And here it goes. Check this out. We're gonna have to start with the either 11 inch or 12 inch. I mean, 11 inch or 9 inch yellow. This is how I count the pumps. I count them like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12. Some people will count it like this. Some people will count the pumps like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So either way, it's fine. It doesn't matter how you do it, it's fine. If you hear a few noises in the back, it's my kids. I'm sorry. I'm in my house right now. I can't stop it. So here it goes. We're gonna start with the yellow. 11 inch or 9 inch, you pick whatever you have. And here it goes. We're gonna do 5.5 pumps like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we're gonna leave it like this. Vamos a utilizar esto, le vamos a dar 5 pulgadas, 5 pompadas y media. Vamos a dejar la pompa así de esta forma, que nos quede de esta forma. Lo amarramos, no lo puedo pintar ahorita sin amarrar porque no tengo la medida exacta. Entonces, vamos a ver, vamos a utilizar un mocha brown. Then we're going to use a mocha brown. This is a 5-inch mocha brown. I'm going to inflate it about just one pump. I mean, it's going to be like this, one pump. Lo vamos a inflar una pompada, así, de esta forma. Ahí está. Vamos a amarrarlo directamente con el amarillo, de esta forma. Está. Ahora vamos a utilizar otra vez el mocha brown. Y le vamos a hacer una pompada también. Ahí está. One more mocha brown, 5-inch. And we're going to tie them together. We're going to make a three balloon cluster, okay? This is a three balloon cluster. So now we are going to get a yellow. This is a 9-inch. And we're going to inflate it about 2.5 of pumps like this. 1, 2, 2.5. We're gonna tighten it, and then we're gonna grab another one the same way. 2.5. 1, 2. O sea, hacemos dos pompadas y que nuestra pompa manual se quede de esta forma. ¿Ok? Los amarramos juntos. Está. Y ahora Agarramos un globo mocha brown. We get a mocha brown, 5 inch, and we inflated one pump. Lo vamos a inflar una pompada solamente. Ahí está. Like this. One pump is like this. Una pompada. Lo amarramos junto con estos dos globos. Y dejamos otra trifecta. And we make a three balloon cluster, okay? So, we're going to make 16 of this and 16 of this. Vamos a hacer 16 de estos y 16 de estos. Porque tenemos un poquito el tiempo reducido. Yo ya lo hice. Yo ya me adelanté. Les voy a, este video se va a quedar aquí para que ustedes lo entiendan después. Because we have we're running late right now. I already did it to make it faster, to make it faster. But the video is going to stay right here so you can watch it later. Don't worry. I think they have a backup plan or something. In case this video goes away, they will put it back. Okay, so don't worry. I already have them over here with me. Ya los tengo aquí, miren. Y también tengo los otros globos. Aquí. ¿Listos? Ahora, para amarrarlos, muchos de mis compañeros usan la línea o el monofilament. Monofilament, I don't use monofilament because sometimes monofilament will cut my hands when I'm trying to grab it, when I'm trying to pull it, when I'm trying to use it. So what I do is that I use balloons. I use the 260s balloons. It works pretty good. Para amarrarlos, mis amigos, casi la mayoría, todos ellos, utilizan el monofilamento o el hilo de plástico. Yo no lo uso porque, en primer lugar, me ha cortado los dedos y pues tengo, a veces me duelen mucho mis deditos, ¿verdad? Entonces, no me gusta usar eso. Yo utilizo globos 260, los amarro juntos, les saco todo el aire, o les voy sacando el aire mientras los voy amarrando, y voy a empezar así. Agarro este. I'm going to start like this, look. I'm going to put it like this. Here it goes. And then I'm going to put these two balloons like this, look. Tell me if you can see. Tell me if you can see, please. Dígame si se puede ver bien. Miren. Aquí está. Dígame si se puede ver bien. Y luego lo ponemos aquí. Es como si hicieras un cuarteto, pero en vez de un cuarteto haces una trifecta, un tercio. Like this. So, as you can see, we're going to put the balloons always the same way. So, if the big balloon is on this side, I'm going to put it like this, the same way. Everything's going to be the same way. Nothing will change. Nothing will go like this. Everything will be just one on top of another, one on top of another. Así, miren, uno siempre va a ir de la misma forma. Nunca vamos a cambiar que lo vamos a poner así o así, no. Siempre, si este lo puse aquí, este lo voy a poner también arriba. No lo voy a cambiar. Lo voy a hacer una y ahí lo voy a dejar. Lo amarro lo más fuerte que pueda. I just have to pull it as hard as I can, ¿ok? Ahora, otra vez. I'm going to grab the second one. Voy a agarrar el segundo. Igualmente, yo no lo voy a cambiar. No voy a cambiar la forma de hacerlo. No lo voy a poner así o así. Si lo puse así, este también lo voy a poner así. So, I'm not going to change the way I'm going to put it. It's going to be just one on top of another. Just like this. Look, if I put it like this, and there's two balloons over here, I'm going to put this one over here like this. Check this out. Look. I'm going to put it right here. There it is. I'm using this one I'm using the 260 because it's easier for me. It's better. I already explained to you the monofilament will cut my fingers sometimes, and my friends can do it. I cannot do it. I'm sorry. For me, it's really hard. It's very hard. But for my friends, if you can do it with the monofilament, that's fine. Si tú lo puedes hacer con monofilamento, está bien. Usa el monofilamento. Yo uso los globos porque para mí son más fáciles de agarrar y no me cortan mis manitas. Otra vez aquí. Igual, miren. Este, arriba del mismo. No vamos a cambiar la técnica. Es la misma técnica una y otra vez. Entonces, si es la misma técnica, we're not going to change the technique. The same technique is going to be one and over and over and over and over. And we're going to do it like this. I'm going to go a little faster. Vamos a hacerlo un poquito más rápido, ¿ok? Miren, ahí está. Lo voy poniendo, entonces el siguiente va a ser igual. ¿Ven? ¿Vean? No le voy cambiando nada, no lo voy cambiando de posición. La misma posición siempre. Ahí va. ¿Listo? Y este de nuevo igual. Aquí, la misma posición. Ahí va. Entonces nos va quedando de esta forma. Va agarrando una curvatura. La curvatura del globo. ¿Ven? Acomódenlo un poquito. Si ven que está desacomodado, acomódenlo un poquito solamente. No le va a pasar nada. El globo está bien. El globo está magnífico. It's just amazing that you can twist the balloons. Nothing is going to happen. Just try to accommodate the balloons. It doesn't matter how you put it. Because all you have to do is just put them one on top of another, that's it. There it is, check this out. One on top of another, and then you go from there. We'll do this, the next one. Here it goes. One on top of another, there it is. And then we put the next one. Here it is. I might be breaking all the rules. I'm sorry. I just work like that. Tal vez estoy rompiendo todas las reglas, pero discúlpenme, así trabajo yo, ¿eh? Okay, este ya lo ponemos por allá. Explíquenme, vamos a hacerlo otra vez. Ahí está, dos veces. Y miren qué hermoso va quedando, miren. Este, si lo ponemos de negro y blanco, va a ser un gusanito, ¿eh? Un gusanito hermoso. Pero no vamos a hacer un gusanito. Ahorita estamos haciendo nuestra florecita. Ahí va. El próximo. De nuevo. Are you guys understanding? Are you guys understanding what I'm doing? Is there any questions? Does anybody have any questions? ¿Alguien tiene alguna pregunta o si están entendiendo cómo lo estoy haciendo? ¿Alguna pregunta que quieran preguntarme ahorita? Aunque yo no puedo leerla, la voy a leer al rato y ya en la noche les contesto, ¿eh? Ok, miren, aquí se me acabó el globo, el 260. Lo voy a dejar así y voy a agarrar otra vez otros dos globos 270. De nuevo, one more time, I'm just gonna keep using 260s. Until I finish it. It doesn't matter how long it would take me. I'm just going to be using 250s. I'm not going to use monofilament right now. Just this one. And then I'm going to put the next one. There it goes. Okay. I popped. Something went wrong, but it's okay. And the balloons didn't pop. You see? It's amazing. These balloons are incredible. They didn't pop even though I pulled them really hard. A pesar de que los jalé bien fuerte, no se rompieron los globos. Se rompió el 260 que está desinflado. Qué increíble, ¿no? O sea, los globos son magníficos. These balloons, I love these balloons. I love color. Okay. I'm not going to pay. It's true. I love quality. I really love it. Here we go. And then we'll keep doing the same thing. There it is. And one more time. There it is. And now, I'm going to put this on top. I'm sorry, I'm going to put this on top because I can't just be getting them one by one. Or I'm going to ask aquí, voy a preguntarle aquí a la señorita que me los esté pasando, por favor, porque... ¿Alguna pregunta? Pues ni modo, no la puedo contestar, no estoy viendo la pantalla. Ahí va. Si tienen alguna pregunta, me dicen. Podemos ir practicando.
¿De qué sabes?
Miren, yo usé el globo del 9, globo del 9, globo del 9, globo del 5 y globo del 11. Se me acabaron todos los globos que yo tenía porque tenía yo que hacer unas muestras primero y créanme que rompí muchos globos para que esto me quedara así. Entonces ahorita estoy usando diferentes colores y diferentes sizes tratando de acomodarlo a como yo estaba pensando hacerlo. Discúlpenme si me está tomando un poquito, pero es de que cuando uno deja de pierde los globos que uno quería hacer, pues así pasa. Volvemos a agarrar otra vez los globos. We get two sixties. Here it goes. And we just put them all the way over here. And we're going to start doing it the same way. Always the same way. Always use the same technique. Just put them one on top of another, one on top of another, and it will just look amazing. Okay? Here it goes. Vamos a hacer esto así todo el rato. Ahí va. Y lo seguimos haciendo todo el rato. There it is. Ahí está. Y le volvemos a hacer aquí de nuevo, igual. Miren cómo no tengo que cruzarlo uno con otro, no tengo que estarlos cruzando simplemente. El amarillo. Los amarillos van aquí, los cafés van aquí. Es todo lo que se tiene que hacer. No tengo que estarlos cruzando. Vean. ¿Ve? Y luego ponemos el siguiente, que es este. Vamos a utilizar 16 tercios. We're going to use 16 trifectas, or how do you call them? How do you call this one? How do you call this? Trifecta? 3-3-3? Clusters of three? Or maybe clusters of three? Yeah, that would be a good word. Okay, now we keep doing it. I'm going to start counting. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Vamos con 12 globos, 12 globos apenas. Vamos a poner el terciavo, el. ¿Va? Se dan cuenta que no tengo que estarlos acomodando de un modo o de otro, sino que simplemente irlos empalmando uno a uno. As you can see, I'm just putting them one by one, one on top of another. We don't have to switch up. From one place to another, because the duplets have to be like this. One over here, then the next one over here, then the next one over here, then the next one over here. And this one is just put him on top. Okay, ahí va. De nuevo, seguimos. Listo. Y de nuevo, otra vez, seguimos. Y de nuevo seguimos. Ahí va, de nuevo, listo. Y otra vez seguimos con el otro. Y tengo mis compañeras. Mis compañeras están atentas aquí, bien rápido que me lo están pasando, gracias.
Listo. Acabé ya. Miren lo que hago. Lo voy a pasar de un lado para otro para que no.
As you can see, if you can see, look how this one is bending, how this one is unfolding, how this one is getting all the right shape to make this one. ¿Ven cómo lo estamos haciendo? Ahorita estos espacios se van a tapar. Estos espacios van a quedar tapados, estos espacios, porque le vamos a poner otros dos y lo vamos a amarrar para que todo eso quede súper, 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 súper amarrado. If you can see the spaces in between, if you can see the spaces, I'm going to just close the cluster. I mean, I'm going to close the garland. I'm going to close the garland, and it will close all the gaps. It will close all the spaces. So we're going to do it like this. Right now, I'm going to count how many I have so far. Okay, here it goes. So let me see how many we got so far. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Y me falta uno, 16. So I'm going to use only 16 clusters, okay? 16 clusters of 3, 3, 3 on the big one. And 16 clusters of 3 on the little ones, the smaller ones, okay? Like this. Here it goes. And let me see, let me count right now. Let's count the big ones first. Vamos a contar los grandes. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, quince, 16 grandes tenemos. Ahora veamos los pequeños, que son estos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, quince, 16. It's fine. 16, it's more than enough, okay? So, I'm just... How do I close this cluster? So I'm just gonna grab my balloon. Look, this way. ¿Cómo lo cierro? Voy a agarrar aquí, mira. Y ven ustedes aquí, miren, aquí está el tercio, aquí está un tercio, y aquí está otro tercio. Entonces nada más los empalmo. I'm just gonna put them together as if I was putting the next trifecta or the next three balloons like that, and then I'm just gonna pass my balloon all the way from one side to another as many times as I can. Los voy a pasar de un lado a otro. And no importa cuántas veces me tome, mira, voy a gastarme todo el globo que me sobra. Y al último, at the end, I will grab one on one side and the other one on the other side. Al último los agarro de un lado a otro y lo amarro. Miren, lo estoy amarrando, lo amarro, ahí está, cerramos los espacios, ahí está, listo, we just close the gaps, the space in between, just try to close them, try to accommodate the balloons. So why do I leave these balloons over here so big, okay? That's a question. ¿Por qué? Permítanme, yo les voy a tomar un poquito de agua y les voy a hacer una. ¿Por qué dejo estos globos, por qué los dejo grandes aquí afuera? ¿Por qué se miran así? Ok. Estos globos van a quedar tapados con esta florecita, y esto que está aquí me va a servir de soporte para que no se, esto no está amarrado, no está nada, sino que nada más está metido y no se zafa, ya no se zafa, ya no se cae. That's why I put an extra balloon over here, because this will help me to make it stand, to make it fit. And it doesn't move. Once you just put inside, you don't need to put anything else. You don't need to put anything else. Whatever you just put inside, it will stay like that. So let's finish the garland. I'm gonna put it aside a little bit. La voy a poner aquí a un lado. Ahora voy a utilizar globo negro de 11 pulgadas. I'm going to use the Onyx Black 11 inch and I'm going to inflate it. If I inflate it, that one at 5.5, I'm going to inflate this one at 6.5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is about the same size that I have over here. But a little bit smaller. Okay. I'm going to use 6. I saw this one. Sometimes, listen, I have a lot of pumps. I have a lot of pumps. And believe it or not, sometimes one pump will throw more air than the other one. Algunas veces, aunque no lo crean, aunque sea la misma pompa, si tú estás haciendo un trabajo, usa la misma pompa de aire siempre. No la cambies. Porque esta pompita, miren, vamos a intentar como esta. Así es el size que saca esta. Pero esta puede ser que tenga un size o eche más aire que la otra. Si ustedes se dan cuenta, yo veo este un poquito más grande. Vean. Este está un poco más grande que esta. Y es la misma pompada. So, sometimes when you're doing something like this, when you have to be, when you have to make everything really, really even, don't switch from one pump to another because one pump will just release a little bit more, a little bit of extra air. So always try to use the same pump once you're doing something. Or if you're going to do two different jobs, and you want somebody to help you, you have to make sure that the other person uses the same pump always. Don't switch the pumps or don't switch, not even colors, not even brands, okay? Okay, ya, les expliqué eso, ¿no? Vamos a hacerlo con 6. Ahora ya me olvidé cuál pompa usé. Otra vez. Ok, ahí va de nuevo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ay, disculpen. Perfecto. Perfecto. Vamos a hacer 6. So here it goes. Perfect. 6 pumps, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right now, I don't need to tie this balloon like this. I don't need to tie it. I can just tie it directly to the cluster that I'm making. Ahorita, cuando tú estés haciendo un globo así, cuando tú estás inflando un globo, no lo amarres primero y después amarrarlo al otro globo. Eso lo aprendí de un gran maestrazo, ¿eh? Sino que lo vas a hacer así, mira, de esta forma. Vas a hacer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lo agarras, lo acomodas y lo amarras al otro cluster. Y de nuevo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Y lo amarramos aquí. Listo. Ahora vamos a hacer esto, miren. Ya tenemos este aquí, uno. Vamos a hacer otro globo igual, otro cluster igual. We're going to do the same thing, okay? The same size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, I don't have it ready. No lo tenía listo. Disculpen, disculpen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Otra vez. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
Hey, ¿dónde estás? ¿Dónde estás?
Where are you?
Here it is. Here it is.
My baloney. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The same way?
Yeah. Ahí está. Y ya tenemos nuestros dos clusters. Nuestros dos clusters de 6 globos cada uno. ¿Qué voy a hacer ahora? How do I put them together? Well, I can just put them together with the balloon, with the same balloon that I use. Or I can just do this. 1, 2 pumps. An 11-inch black, onyx black. Uno de 11 pulgadas de color negro. Lo amarro aquí. Miren. Y con el mismo sobrante del globo, con lo mismo que sobra, con el mismo sobrante lo voy a amarrar al otro cluster, al otro. With the same balloon that I'm using, the 11-inch, I'm just gonna tie it over here. Okay, I'm just gonna forget it. Okay, you didn't see that. Okay, no viste eso. El globo quedó perfecto. No lo viste. Tu imaginación, el globo salió volando. Ok, seguimos. ¿Les está gustando? A ver, díganme si les está gustando, si me están entendiendo. Are you guys understanding what I'm saying? Are you guys understanding what I'm trying to make over here? And right here, so this is 4 balloons. Where did I put my other balloons? Here it is, 5. There it is. And right here, I'm going to use the same one. 1, 2, 3. There it is. Just going to put it over here. And I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to go from one side to another. Like this. And I'm just going to pass it through the balloons. I'm just going to leave it like that. I need a cluster that can move, that can move around. I don't need a cluster to be just like stuck together, because I might have to move the balloons in the back a little bit more or a little bit less, depending on how they look. So, ¿por qué es así? Necesito que el globo este se pueda mover, porque atrás posiblemente si lo pongo muy fuerte así, si lo amarro y queda así, fuerte, tal vez yo necesito un poquito de espacio aquí, entonces necesito que el globo se vaya un poquito más para atrás. Y si lo pongo, si lo amarro así fuerte, no basta, necesito que el globo esté un poquito flojo. Vamos a ver, ahora. Miren, ¿se puede ver ahí? ¿Pueden ver de ahí? ¿Pueden ver desde ahí? Díganme si pueden ver. Ok. Lo vamos a hacer así, miren. Vamos a poner el globo acá. Y lo vamos a empujar fuertemente. Hacia atrás. Hacia atrás. De enfrente hacia atrás. Así. Anyway, come get the balloon as much as you can from... So this is going to be the back of my balloon. You see, do you remember what I told you? This one is a little bit loose. And right here, there's a big space in between those two clusters. Hay un espacio grande en medio de esos dos. Entonces, de aquí nada más lo voy a tratar de acomodar un poquito hacia adentro. Así, de esta forma. Y todos estos espacios los vamos a cerrar. Ahí está. Y nos va a quedar así nuestra garland. Okay. Perfecto. Perfect. Now, I'm going to put this 260s flower petals. Vamos a poner estas pequeños pétalos de flor. ¿Cómo hago los pétalos de flor? Agarro un 260. You have to use a 260, let's use a 260,
yellow. There it is. Inflate the balloon about 3 pumps. No, 2.5 pumps. 2.5. Okay, there it is. And then you're gonna count 4, 8, 12 fingers. Do you see? Look, 4, 8, 12 fingers, and you're gonna make a 12 fingers flower petal. Vas a contar 12 dedos con 4, 8, 12 dedos, y vas a hacer un pétalo de flor de 12 dedos. Lo vas a amarrar dos veces para que no se te desate. Rompes el globo, lo amarras el globo y lo vuelves a hacer. 4, 8, 12. And just bend the balloon a little bit. So, I'm gonna need 16 of this. You can either use 16 or 32. It's up to you. You can use as many as you want. You can just cover it all around and use up to. It doesn't matter. I actually used 16 to make it easier, faster, because I know there's a lot of teachers waiting to give their classes. Okay. Okay. Le cortamos los extras. Siempre córtenle los extras. Siempre corten. Yo tengo una navajita aquí. Y lo doblamos. So, the same way. We cut the extra balloons, the mechanic. And we just have to bend the balloon like this. Twist it a little bit. And make it look like a leaf. Like a flower leaf. Ok, here we go. Vamos a ver. Vamos a poner cada uno de estos, lo vamos a poner aquí, miren. De esta forma. Así. O lo podemos poner aquí. Ustedes decidan. Podemos poner uno aquí y otro aquí. Uno aquí y otro aquí. Uno aquí y otro aquí. ¿Hagamos eso? Lo vamos a hacer. Aquí solamente lo puse facilito, no puse doble. Puse uno solo. Vamos a ver. Vamos a poner uno aquí. Y luego vamos a poner otro acá. So we're going to have to. You can put just one over here. It looks nice. It looks amazing. I like it. I like the way it looks. No, between each gap, just covering the gap between each balloon. Vamos a cubrir la. A los globos así, miren, de esta forma, o lo podemos poner aquí de este lado, o uno aquí, otro aquí. So, how do I put that one? Okay, I have some. I use these ones, I like them a lot. You can get them online. It's actually a brand. This is the brand I use. It's magnificent. I love it. This is the glue that I use. Okay, it's pretty commercial. Okay? But this is what I use. So here it goes. It's called Oasis Uglu Dashes. Oasis UJLU Dashes. Y es un adhesivo muy bueno, muy, muy bueno. Es un adhesivo buenísimo. ¿Cómo lo...? Oh, perdón. Let me show you how to put it. Okay. I messed it up. If you messed it up, do this. I did it on purpose, okay? Lo hice al propósito para enseñarles a ustedes cómo hacerlo, cómo cubrir los errorcitos. Mira. Y aquí está el globo, ya no lo puedo despegar. I just put the balloon like this. Solamente le doy vuelta al globo y ya se esconde. No necesitas quitarlo, no necesitas jalarlo. Just reverse the balloon and it will be hidden already. Okay. So,
Easy peasy. Right now, I'm gonna put the dashes or the balloon, the glue dots over here. I'm gonna grab one. Where do I put it? Right here, about one finger above the balloon. Como a un dedito arriba, mire. A un dedito arriba, lo pongo. Ahí está. De esta forma. Le quitamos el papelito because it has an extra layer of paper. It has two layers of paper. It's really good because you can put it and it won't stuck to other balloons until you take it off, okay? No se va a quitar hasta que lo quites. Entonces lo vas a poner así. Y miren esto. Vamos a empujar el globo. We're just going to push the balloon a little bit to the side. And there it is. Okay? I think I put it wrong. Because this one was supposed to be on this line over here. So we can cover the gap. I'm sorry. But I did it on purpose so you can see me how I fix it. And I fix it like this. Look, there it is. Fixed. So I'm going to start putting all the way around. Lo voy a poner todos alrededor. Ahí van, miren. Ahí van. Uno. Dos. So I'm going to put it over here between the gap. Or between the connection. I mean, between the balloons. Voy a ponerlo aquí en medio de la conexión de los globos o en medio de los globos, miren. Así. Vamos a poner todos. Uno. Dos. Ok, listo. Vamos a ver. Vamos a irlos poniendo uno por uno. We just have to put them one by one. It doesn't matter how you put it, it doesn't matter. If you put it wrong, don't worry. If you put it wrong, it's only one, okay? So it's okay. Unless you are like me, like you want everything perfect, then it's a problem. I would like to say big thanks to Qualitex for this great opportunity that they gave me. Esta es una oportunidad muy grande para mí. Gracias a Qualitex por esta gran oportunidad que me dio. Les quiero agradecer aquí públicamente, delante de todos ustedes, para que no digan. This is a great service for our community of balloon twisters, balloon decorators. A great, great service. Este es un gran servicio para todos los que estamos ¿Creen ustedes que se ve bien? Díganme honestamente, ¿lo dejamos así o le ponemos otro globo? Yo creo que está bien así, ¿no? Yo creo que con eso es suficiente por ahorita. Se ve mejor con uno, ¿no? ¿O qué opinas tú? ¿Qué opinas? ¿O le falta uno? Ok, no te preocupes, ahorita se lo pongo. Pero, ¿qué opinas? ¿Se ve bien así? ¿O le ponemos otro? Ahí va. Bueno, you know what? We're going to leave it like this, only on the side, only on the top. And then we're going to cut this off. Se ve así bien ya, ¿no? Yo pienso, mire, esa es una más pequeña, esa es una más grande, pero yo pienso que así se ve bien. ¿Qué opinan ustedes?
Okay, no hay problema. So we're gonna leave it like that. And now, right now, we already did this part over here, okay? So right now, I'm gonna use two sticks. This time. Can you see? Look. I just put it inside. I just put the balloons inside without tying them or without putting anything on them. No puse nada, miren. Nada más lo tengo así, nada más metí el globo y ya. Pero miren, no se cae, está bien estable. ¿Por qué? Porque aquí subí el globo un poquito para arriba, miren, está afuera del globo acá atrás. Y aquí está un poquito afuera, o sea que el espacio que quedó en medio con los globos chiquitos se está prensando y no lo deja mover. Es una gran idea, tres globos, perfecto. I like it, I love it, I want some more of it. I'm a little crazy, so don't even put attention to me. This is what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna get this one over here. I'm gonna grab the 260s. I'm gonna grab this one over here. And we're gonna use 260s green. Vamos a dar 5 globos 260 verdes. Esto sí lo voy a usar. Voy a utilizar mi máquina. I'm just gonna use my machine on this one because I'm gonna have to do the pearly. I do it mouth inflating, but I don't want to mouth inflate right now. So I'm gonna grab my machine. And I bought this machine thanks to those guys over there, okay? Because they always do it with this machine. I don't think they always do it with this. So I got it. Here it goes. Just gonna inflate this one. All the way. There it is. All the way, let the air go. I'm going to use five of them, okay? Cinco globos, ahí va.
Perfecto.
Oh! What I see is that 2.9 will inflate the balloon all the way to the top. Will fully inflate the balloon. O sea que 2.9 va a inflar el globo hasta el tope. Sin necesidad de que uno de ustedes.
Ahí está.
Hasta el tope. Listo. Voy a utilizar 5 globos. Listo. And one more. We're going to use one more one of you, okay? There it is. So, 5 balloons. What do I do? I have to make them curly. I have to make curly balloons. So, what I'm going to do is just, I'm going to put the tip of the balloon. Voy a poner la puntita del globo. Nomás la puntita. Aquí en mis dedos, okay? So, voy a enredar. I'm just going to wrap it around my fingers, okay? Like that. Inflate the balloon one more time, okay? Vamos a inflar el globo otra vez. Me va a dar un curly muy bonito. Lo voy a amarrar. Ahí está. Voy a hacer uno. I'm going to do the same step over and over and over. Okay? It's going to be the same step. Dos. Tres. Oh.
But out of these, if I needed a perfect, curly, I would do it with my mouth, okay? Like this, look. If I need a perfect curly,
si necesitaría, si necesito uno perfecto, uno que sea perfecto, lo tendría que hacer con mi boca porque yo no puedo mucho con la máquina. Y así me sale perfecto.
Pero como este globo yo lo voy a desenvolver y luego lo voy a poner de nuevo para atrás, lo junto aquí y le hago dos pellizcos, lo jalo, lo aprieto de la puntita y lo dejo ir y que quede así como una, como un guarache, como una palma.
So I'm gonna do this. I didn't need it a perfect curly, but I'm just gonna unfold the curly,
put them together, put them even, okay? Put them even. Don't put one right here and the other one right here. No. Put them even and just make two bubbles and then make a pinch twist on one of them, okay? Now, as you can see, it's easier to bend the balloon. It's easier to just bend the balloon like that and make it look like a palm tree leaf, or like a palm tree leaf. Nice, very nice. I like it. Same way, la misma forma, siempre es la misma forma. Yo no cambio casi. Aquí tengo un. Yep. Uy. Se vino con el globo, con el globo. No se preocupen. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Are you guys okay? You need me to speed up a little bit? ¿Quieren que lo haga más rápido? Ahí va, de nuevo. Is this, are we understanding? Are we getting it? Do you want me to explain a little bit more? Do you want me to slow down, do it faster? What do you think? Please. Or try to look, what do you mean? And we'll do it like this. We're going to leave those 5 palm trees, okay? And right here, we're not going to put the dashes too. Can I do this? We're going to put them over here. Look. Mira, aquí. Aquí, mira. Nada más en donde están las burbujitas. Pero que no se funden las burbujitas. Okay, I'm going to need one more over here. So here it is. One of this side, one of this side. ¿No se puede aquí otro acá? ¿Qué voy a hacer? No se puede. Okay. Don't worry. I'm going to put it back over here. Okay, there it goes. And now I'm going to use the back of the flower, the sunflower. Voy a hacer la parte trasera del globo. Y miren. Nada más. Pónganlo. Okay. You see there's a 5 balloon cluster over here. There's a 5 balloon cluster, okay? So just line it up with the cluster. Line it up with the balloon cluster. There's 5, so we're going to use 5 leaves or 5 cluster. Tenemos un cluster de 5 globos. Aquí tenemos un cluster de 5 globos. Nada más alineen el globo con el globo rojo, miren. Con el globo negro. De esta forma, miren. Está acá, entonces lo voy a poner aquí. There it is. Y este lado va a salir así. ¿Ves? Voy a poner 5 de ellos, ¿ok? 5. Pues a tu modo, así de esta forma, aquí está el globo, here's the balloon. The balloon, so I'm going to put it over here. There it is. And just leave it like that. You don't even have to touch it anymore. You don't have to
to make anything. Oh, this one does you do. This one you do. Like that. Vamos a hacerle un extra aquí para que el globo se doble hacia enfrente. So, here we go. Two.
I'm going to do it before I do it.
I'm going to do the first twist before I do it. So, here it goes. Este balón aquí está. Entonces, lo empalmamos con el mismo. Ahí está. Esta forma.
And then we put it on this side, and then we're going to put it on.
¿O ya le habían hecho su cita? Y aquí lo vamos a poner de esta forma.
Y hacemos el siguiente, and we do the next one, okay? We do the next one.
Here it is. Right here.
So easy. Just follow the line of the balloon. And wherever the line falls, just put the other balloon on top. So what we're going to do is this. There it is. Any questions? ¿Alguna pregunta que tengan? Que no puedo responder ahorita porque no estoy viendo yo el celular. Vamos a ponerle acá. ¿Cómo pongo mis globos de esto? ¿Cómo los pongo? How do I put them like this? Well, it's so easy, so easy. Look, I'm going to do it on one of those. ¿Me puedes pasar una de esas varillas? I'm just going to show you the technique, okay? I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to show you the technique. I'm going to have to use this one. This is a wire, aluminum rod. This is un pedacito de aluminio, una varilla de aluminio de tres cuartos. No, perdón, de un cuarto. So I'm going to do it. Inflate one balloon. I'm going to inflate two pumps. Okay, one, two. This is a green balloon, 11 inch. Este es un globo verde de 11 pulgadas. Lo vamos a inflar a dos pompadas. Y también vamos a inflar otro a dos pompadas. Uno, dos. Ahí está. Y vamos a seguir inflando los globos a dos pompadas. Vamos a hacerlo así, miren. Agarramos el globo. Lo justo a la mitad. Right in the middle. Okay, so we're going to make two bubbles out of this one. Two bubbles. Why do I use an 11 inch when I can use two 5 inch? Because the 5 inch breaks easily, pops easier. Sí, pues necesito ver. So that's why I'm going to use this one right here. Just pass it from one side to another. And right now, the next one, vamos a utilizar el siguiente. Y aquí vamos a agarrar la boca del globo. Y vamos a ponerlo así como si fuera una dupla. Miren, look. I'm just going to go under the balloon from one side to the other side. And just one, two, and three times. And I'm going to leave it like that. Okay? There it is. Leave it like that. So I'm going to grab the next one. Same way. Lo vamos a doblar a la mitad, agarramos la boca del globo y lo ponemos encima usando la técnica de duplas. Lo agarramos y
means it's not a new goal. Y lo ponemos así. So, the first two or three are the most difficult ones. Los primeros tres son los más difíciles. Pero no te preocupes, porque después de que ya empezaste, los demás ya son más fáciles. No necesitas estarlos doblando mucho. Mira, nada más son dos pompadas, señoritas, ¿ok? Ok, vamos a ver. I'm sorry, this is a live video, so I have to do it. I can't do it the way I do it because I'm not sitting down. I usually work sitting down. Okay, just and you do the duplet. So one goes like this, and the other one goes like this. One goes like this, and the other one goes like this. You break it in half, and you put one from side to side, from left to right, and then you put the other one on top, to from back and forth like this. Look. O sea, vamos a ponerlo uno de izquierda a derecha. De izquierda a derecha y el otro de atrás hacia adelante. De esta forma. Please excuse me, English is not perfect, but I'm trying to explain myself as best as possible, ¿ok? Le dije a mis amigos que hablan en inglés que el inglés no es mi primera lengua, porque ya muchos lo saben.
Hey Leonardo.
Pero trato de explicarme lo más mejor que pueda.
Hey Leonardo, I don't know if you can hear me.
Yes, sí, va quedando, miren.
Hello.
Va quedando una bombita aquí, dos al lado. Una aquí, dos al lado. De esta forma.
This is your 5-minute warning, Leonardo. 5 minutes.
I'm just trying to grab the nozzle. And so, one will go from front to back or back to front, and the other one goes from side to side or from left to right. So this one goes like this. There it is. And so you can just go and add as many as you want. It doesn't matter how many you want.
Hey Leonardo, can you hear me?
There it is. From side to side. Why did I use an 11 inch? Why? If I can use two 5 inches. Okay, the 5 inches are a little bit, they break easily. They break easier than an 11 inch. So an 11 inch, I will save money because it's cheaper using one balloon instead of two. And guess what? It's really, really hard to pop. It doesn't pop.
Hey, Leonardo, can you hear me? Great work. I don't know if you can hear me or not. We're definitely having some problems with some audio.
Si no se puede ver, díganme si estoy muy retirado. Si estoy muy retirado de la cámara, díganme si estoy muy cerca, díganme para que yo pueda moverme, por favor. Díganme lo que están viendo ustedes. Yo no me puedo ver porque la cámara está para acá y no puedo. No hay forma de ver. Y
si hey, Leonardo, ¿can you hear?
Hay un delay, hay una. ¿Cómo le explicaré? Como 20 o 15 segundos después yo voy a estar escuchando lo que estoy diciendo y me voy a confundir.
Ah, now we'll be able to hear. And somebody's phoning him as well.
Leonardo.
Which one of you is phoning him? So, that's quite funny.
Well, it definitely doesn't like that one.
Go back to headphones.
Yeah. Leonardo, thank you so much. I don't know if you can hear us or not. But we're going to have to call it there, unfortunately. We're just trying to move on as fast
as... De lado a lado. De lado a lado.
It's absolutely beautiful.
I started all the way over here. And I went back...
What we're going to do, guys, is if we can get Leonardo just to finish off them parts, what we'll do is we'll cut back after the 12-minute competition.
Yes.
Just to have a quick look at the finished design.
So you stay there, sir. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Leonardo.
¿Me pueden ver?
Take care of contacting him. But thank you.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Se terminó mi tiempo. Muchísimas gracias. Nos vemos.
Leonardo, we'll come back to you after the 12-minute competition, okay? It was absolutely fantastic. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Bye-bye. Thank you. Okay, guys. Now, I've got that one there. That's done there. And I'm still missing
one more.
Thank you, everybody.
I love you. See you next time.
We love you. Okay. We'll come back to you.
Yes.
We will. Okay, right. We should have one more. That's why I was already giving you warnings, guys. Okay. Of course, we're going to do the 12-minute competition. The 12-minute competition is one of these ones where we release the details and five people can sign up, but it's one standby and four actual people. However, the gremlins got inside of the machine. And a lot more people were able sign up.
The balloon gods.
So we thought, should we just cut it down to four? What would you do?
Cut it down to two.
Cut it down to two and just let them battle it out. We decided that we wouldn't do that at all. We would actually allow... I'm still missing one more person. Really? One more person. And I... Let me send that person a message.
You do that, I'll do this. Oh. Well, that was some beautiful work there. He's fast as well.
He is.
He's fast. And that's showing it and explaining it as well. Still fast.
Yeah, absolutely. We're going to quickly give this person the benefit of the doubt because, you know, you wouldn't want to do that. You wouldn't want to miss out if you were given the opportunity. So I'm just going to give them a quick of a boost and things. And we shall do that. But I don't think that's going to work. So I'm going to ask, I'm going to put this on here and go like this and say... Melissa, can you do me a favor? Can you give your friend a bit of a shout? Because then she's not here at the moment. Lisa's not there. So if you could give her a shout, that would be fantastic. Because it's a last warning. Otherwise, I'm afraid we're going to have to continue on without her.
That would be a shame.
It is.
Some serious faces coming up to the cameras there. Is there? It's the... Don't forget, mind, when they come on, you need to show them the love. Throw your guesses in the chat as well to see what it is you think that they're making. You don't know the names. If you can't remember the names, just say top, left, middle, bottom.
Because... Why can't I get more than that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, we have 9. Okay, that's fair enough.
It's been a math thing this
week.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Math, audio.
And that was killing me. So,
there's some proper little
can you do me a favour? Can
stretches?
You just show Leonardo's work there?
I can, yeah.
Just for 1 second. It's a misdirection trick.
Look at that.
Yeah, absolutely. It's
absolutely beautiful.
I thought I'd done something.
I think
like
the nice little added detail there of the premium twin air sizer. It always adds to that little sunflower. It's a cool piece of kit, though. But they're a great piece of work. And he's done all that in his home as well. You know, that is just putting the dedication from himself there to you guys. So show him your love. I'm sure there must be a flower emoji in there in the YouTube chat somewhere. Come on, let's see who's the first who can find that. We want the yellow hearts and a flower emoji. There's got to be one there. Look at that. Look at, there's the star himself. I wonder if we've got some audio while we're talking as well. There he is.
There's got to be one there.
Just picks up my own audio to start with, because, you know,
that's what's going to happen. Okay, guys, are you all ready? Just before we begin.
Look at that. We've got a sunflower one as well.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Well done, guys. Well done. Sunflowers and hearts.
One second. Nothing says a gremlin in the system like a gremlin in the system.
Oh, you know.
Why I order?
We've pushed our luck somewhere this week.
I know.
With the we started off well.
We started off exceptionally
tech
well.
Was moving on perfectly.
We decided that we would start slowly and just generally peter out. So that was the thing. You came back to the screen, didn't you? Oh, no, that was me. It's all right. It was just reflecting. I thought it was...
Keith confused himself this time. There's too many screens around us.
Right, we're good. Okay.
It doesn't take too much to confuse
right,
us.
Yes, we're good. Okay, here we go. 12-minute competition. So, as we said, normally we only let 5 people sign up, which is actually the first 4 that are going to compete, and a 5th one is a standby in case somebody doesn't.
I'm going to try something new for this.
What's that?
Only because I want to do something different.
What's that?
I'm going to try something different.
Oh, you're going to try in for a special effect because, as we go in, right?
Because I just need to jazz my evening up.
Come on, then, let's go. Let's
are we ready?
Yeah, let's jazz in. Come on, let's
are go. Are we steady?
Yeah, go for that.
I don't want to build it
let's
too
replace
much.
The sunflower. We're going to replace it with?
Didn't do
it. Leonardo!
There he is!
It didn't sir, work. Take a
fantastic.
Bow,
fantastic.
Take a bow. Right.
Here goes. Look at that.
Look at that effect. There we go. No expense spent. Right.